Footage captured in Soweto shows police tussling for a crate outside a shop, as police said foreign-owned shops were looted in the South African township. Anti-immigrant violence has flared sporadically in South Africa against a backdrop of high unemployment, with foreigners accused of taking jobs from South Africans. A number of shops in Soweto are owned by nationals other than African nations, of other African nations, including Somalis, Ethiopians, and also Pakistanis and Bangladeshis.